I don't have an appetite. But I feel bad for her. Must have been Miss Nichols up in Memphis. I feel bad for her. All the parents that have ever been through this. I just never thought I would be a member of an organization where you have to bury your kid. So it's a terrible nightmare.